So over the years, I've come through Cleveland with quite a few different projects. You know, there's been, you know, the original solo record where I think I came and played here in like 2008, and that was a fun time. And then came through with some various projects over the years. And the one fellow who's been a part of pretty much all of those, though a consistent creative thread, has been this fellow right behind here playing drums for me, Jordan Ellis.
Subtle hum. Yeah, that's good.
radio, but preachers preaching. Yes, a hip-hop star living fast, living free. Reminds me of a dream. But the road is long today, longer than it used to be. There's something wrong. The people calling for my good time. Hemlocks hanging over me, swimming on the tidal ropes way. The shell banks surround me like a dream, but the ground it shakes now so naturally. My feet are feeling heavy, smoke is settling over me. Oh, I sang along. The one who's gonna leave me in blue. Let's hear that bass there. Blue.